Other thing to know about this circuit board is you got a little blue square on here with a Phillips head in it. That's your sensitivity adjustment or distance adjustment. So if you want to change how far the sensor sees, you can just turn that little guy right there and that'll adjust the sensitivity of the sensor.